giant baby sung her heart out last night on The Masked Singer. In the end, Danny Minogue guessed the correct celebrity behind the mask. I don't get who you are, where you're from, what you did, as long as you love me.
Take it off, break it off, you got it. I don't believe it, it's Ella Hooper. Danny, you got it! Five-time ARIA winner, TV host, radio host, lead singer of Killing Heart.
Of course it was her. What a voice. Ella Hooper now joins us from Country Victoria, where they've just had a storm, so the internet's slightly ropey. Ella, it's great to see you. What a surprise on The Masked Singer. You didn't tell your brother Jesse. What sort of fibs were you telling to cover your tracks?
Oh, look, I lost track of my lies at, like, day one. I was like, I don't know where I am. Maybe I'm just around the corner. Maybe I'm in a different state. I don't know. It was really hard. I'm a terrible liar and I hate lying, so I don't think I did a very good job of it.
Well, you've done a great job. But, Ella, how did you manoeuvre the costume? How did you manage to operate it? Is it more of a distraction when you're singing?
Hugely. It's so hard to sing well. So, again, I was like, well, thank God this isn't a competition, because inside baby there's mechanical things going on. There's a strap right around my diaphragm, which if you're a singer or any kind of performer, you need to go and take these huge infill breaths. Couldn't do that in baby. So it was really challenging. She was big and heavy.
You know what? I'm so surprised I didn't get this, because I love your voice. I love you in Killing Heidi. You've pumped out some amazing music over the years. You were only 13 when you first started with Killing Heidi. In fact, let's remind everyone of some of those banging tracks. Gives me goosebumps, that music. I love it. I didn't pick it. Did you change your voice in any way to throw people off some of the clues?
Yeah, I tried to. I really tried to. I thought part of the fun of it for me was to see if I could sing a little bit higher, sing in this baby voice that I'm just totally not known for. In fact, I think I've got a pretty husky low voice. But then again, I mean, I think I might have ended up just sounding like a chipmunk that had been smoking. I was going for baby, but it maybe sounded like chain smoking chipmunk. I don't know.
Oh, look, you are brilliant. We love you. The Masked Singer Finals Week kicks off Sunday at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. Ella Hooper, what a job you did. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Thank you. See ya.
Take care. Stay safe.